Hey, what's going on, guys? Neon here, and today we are back with our we're playing Fallout 4 today. Alright, let's settle in this way. Just leveled up. Forky. It's gonna hide. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Please don't notice me, please don't notice me. I'm not going to be noticed. Look, I'm invisible. Fucking. We're gonna go with luck. I wonder if you can kill the death claw before it pops out. Because I know the death claw lives in one of these damn tunnels. I think it does anyway. There's a skeleton boy. This bitch dead. Okay. Ow. Stupid freaking. Shoot the dang thing. Are you dead? Finally. Stupid. Holy shoot. Scared me. But tis was. Oh my god. Too many roaches. Too many roaches. Too many damn roaches. Who's the dead body in here this time? These are nice cars. I mean, there's absolutely nothing. That's preposterous. This place looking a wee bit messed up. I've reached the second floor. Think, yeah, there we go. This is neither good or safe. I'm calling my manager. Jump off the roof. Whee! Smack. Load. Load. This is painful. wish we had a mine or something. I don't know, that well looked pretty good for me to drink. I open up a tab. We're gonna try to make that thing come out sooner. Dang, I thought surely that would get something. You gotta be right there, dog meat. Why is there so many dead bodies here already? Blow up, dang it. Okay. Scoodle. Hit the deck. I'll get it out, hopefully. Are they already dead? It did not kill these people. That was a big ass explosion. Move, move, move. I can and I shall go slower. Look, I'm a Minuteman now. Where am I at? There we go. Legit, man. Yo, gotta need more of them fusion cells that you got, bruh.
Bruh, just a couple fusion cells, man.
Just hide over here in a corner. Change it over to our lovely little. Come on, give me. Shit. That could have been. That could have worked out better. Stupid laser musket.
Retreat! Retreat! Oh crap!
That was harder than I needed to be. That was way harder than it needed to be. Alright. We're going to our, Molotov cocktail. Freaking fusion core. Run it back up here now. Oh, freak. That's a nice cat picture. That's cute. The only thing that survived this dang war. Amazing what an alcoholic drink can do. Yeah, you got a knife. If we put more into our sneak. Ha, lit. Ha, lit. I thought those were people. I mean, they are people, but not the people that I was expecting them to be. Yo, where's all the loot? Where's all the bodies? I'll be back down there for you. Silver spoon. Interesting. Yo, hey, give me everything you have. Bottle cap, stash? Heck yeah. I could never go to this museum. They don't got, real life freaking guns, yo. Come on now. Weak. Weak. Being sarcastic, of course. You've tired already. Weak.
Alright, back to our 3 centimeters.
Who the freak walks this fast? Seriously. You act like you're on a freaking park, not like it's the end of the world or something. Damn, people acting like they walk into a park.
Does it? Oh, fuck.
The Stop shooting my fucking dog. Asshole. Good doggo. Oh, I want to shoot that so bad, but I know it's going to blow up. Shoot it, dang it. We're going with a higher, accuracy. Cool. Is this actually in the real museum? Alright, Claire! That was fun. Yeah. Funner if you did that. Okay. Doesn't explode when you shoot it head on? What the freak is this logic? There we go. Like that little bit of charred, explodey stuff. Oh, man, it's blowing stuff to smithereens, though. Coming to get you, buddy. I'm coming to get you. Shit. Well, that took an unexpected turn. I just freaking blew myself freaking up. I'm surprised I didn't die. Oh, my dumb ass, I probably would. You like Kate yourself, dang it.
This guy can seriously not walk any damn slower. God. This guy walking like there's nobody about to die.
Three routes didn't pack. Pretty certain the only thing we need. Another revolver ice full thingy. Yo, where's my friggin'. Why am I. Okay, there. Go on.
Wait, bring it outside.
Sounds are off, man. I'm not saying it. Looks like one of his passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking. Oh god. Yeah, I thought you might. Yeah, that's nice. Shut up, Sturgis. Oh my god, why do you gotta keep talking? I already got the fusion core. That's nice. That's great. We got here. Our world fusion core. Let me wee. I got the world to save. We all know another settlement needs your help. Anyway. God, it's gotta be dumping buckets now. Of all the thing time in the world that it could do that. It's dumping buckets now, ladies and gentlemen. Let's know that. Gosh, I can hear it. I mean, you might be able to, I don't know. I got the gain or this turned down so much that you can't hear my keyboard clanking. I love how this is just sitting right here. Shh, quiet. Smack it. There we go. I'm not gonna lie, I'd really like to have, like, a full suit of power armor. Like, real power armor. It's basically like an Iron Man suit, with that, but, like, way more bulky. You guys need something to drink. Shit, how did I overshoot that far? Oh, everybody gangster until the freaking thing comes out of its hole. Is that Deathclaw gonna come out of that damn hole?
Oh dear. Shit, we're going in here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, that thing just scares the absolute daylights out of Ellie. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, I'm awake now. I've been sleeping for like the last 5 minutes. Everybody gangster till Deathclaw comes out of its freaking hole.
Where you at? That's not really nice. It's not the only thing that's in trouble. Can you stop moving for 10 minutes? Nobody likes you. That's what I'm trying to do. .45. Yep, we're going with the shotgun. Basically, the freaking. See, they can't get through here because it's too fat. I know I ain't the first person to have this idea, but, you know. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? And then coming for you. I don't know how that kind of logic works, but whatever. It's like halfway in that freaking house. Come on, man. Oh, man. You're a joke at this point. Yeah, Preston Garvey's shooting at you. Look what you're doing, man. You ain't getting anywhere. Shoot her! Shoot her! Hey. Splendid. Very sorry, doggy. Yeah, my fusion core is low. That's just splendid. Never changes. Ooh, that sounds cool. Hey, you got a heavy pistol now. Your time was impeccable. Impeccable, I tell ya.
Open up the doors and let the light come in.
Yay. I don't want to talk to you. Oh. I talk to you anyway. Hello? Ah, well, well. Why do I have to deal with this? I'm gonna probably have to chop off my power armor at Sanctuary anyway. I want to get that dead body that I knocked off the freaking roof earlier. Oh, it's dead. Was that the roof? Was that the thing I knocked off? I guess it was. No dead body down here. Not leaving it here. We'll be back in a bit. Stop. Well, it only took 15 minutes, but we finally made it back home. So now I'm going to get out of this lovely armor. Until we can get a fusion core, anyway. We got a lot of, like, ammo left. Probably because we didn't actually use anything. So we actually didn't use the gun that we were supposed to use. We're saving that for later. Get that out of our inventory. Something like that as well. Alrighty, well, I'm afraid that's gonna have to conclude this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe if you guys haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if